In another video, we've already talked about what an opposite of a number is, but we'll review it a little bit. If we start with a positive number, say the number 4, if you have a number, and then we want to think about what the opposite of that number is. Opposite. This is just a symbol for number, or shorthand for number. So if the number is 4, what is its opposite? Well, 4 is 1, 2, 3, 4 to the right of 0. Positive 4 is 4 to the right of 0. So its opposite is going to be 1, 2, 3, 4 to the left. So it's going to be negative 4. Or another way to think about it, if you have a positive number, its opposite is going to be the negative of that number. So another way of thinking about it is that this negative literally means opposite. One way to think about it, this is the number that is the opposite of 4. So let me write this down. So if I write negative 4, that literally means, so you can take this negative symbol as meaning opposite of 4. If you were to say negative, and instead of saying a specific number, let's just say a letter that could represent a number. So if I said negative A, that means the opposite of the number A. That means the opposite of A. And if this confuses you a little bit, just look, A could be any number right over here. So let me draw a number line just so this can be make a little bit more sense, hopefully. So this is a number line. And let's say, let me put some tick marks here. And I don't know how much each of these tick marks jump, but let's say that A is some number that is right over here. Well, negative A is going to be the opposite of A. So if A is 3 tick marks to the right, negative A is going to be 3 tick marks to the left. 1, 2, 3. And so the opposite of A is going to be this value right over here. And we can write that. We could write opposite of A over here. We could literally write opposite of A is that number right over there. Or as a shorthand, we can just write this is negative A right over here. Negative A. So with that in mind, if we literally view this negative symbol as meaning the opposite of whatever this is, let's try something interesting. What would be the negative? Let me do this in another color. Let me do this. What would be the negative of negative 3? I encourage you to pause the video and think about it. Well, we just said this negative means the opposite. So you can think about this as meaning, this means the opposite of negative 3. So what's the opposite of negative 3? Well, negative 3 is 3 to the left of 0. 1, 2, 3. So its opposite is going to be 3 to the right of 0. 1, 2, 3. So it's going to be positive 3. So this is equal to positive 3. Or we could just write positive 3 like that. So hopefully this gives you a better appreciation for what opposite means and also how it relates to the actual negative symbol. Hey, we could keep going. You know, we could do something like what is the negative of the negative of negative, let me do a different number, of negative 2? Well, this part right over here, the negative, the opposite of negative 2, which is really the opposite of 2, well, that's just going to be 2. Every time you say opposite, you flip over the number line. So this flips you over the number line 2 to the left, and then this flips you back 2 to the right. So all of this is going to be 2, but then you're going to take the opposite of 2, so that's just going to be negative. That's going to be negative 2. If you threw another negative in front of this, it would be the opposite of all of this. It would be the opposite of negative 2, and then all of a sudden it would become positive. So every time you put that negative in front there, you're flipping on the other side of the number line.